Okay, I'm gonna be reacting to this video called Genderless Child Rap Extended Version from the Undertale Remake Part 10 by Dexter Manning. So, yeah, let's get it out.
Here we go, one take. You talk all big, but your words are all shallow. They're like your soul and body, empty, hollow. I've got with you is in the kitchen. Got some duck, got some rabbit and chicken. I don't mean to be racist, but you're whiter than my ball sack. Your music's so bad, the room has a better soundtrack. You float around like a weird balloon. Let's be honest, you're just a massive goon. May have seen a ghost, but you look like Casper. You've got less presence than my uncle Jasper. Just before he got shipped away to Madagascar, and now I'm getting off track. This is a disaster. And like your music, it doesn't even matter. You're just a soldier and I am the commander.
Okay guys, that was a good rap. I think it's good. Give your opinion on the chat.
You stepped up to the child, what you gonna do? I've got the genitals, but I'ma still fuck you. I roast everything that crosses my path. Me plus a beat, you can do the math. Words so sharp, I'll create a bloodbath. Stand down now, we'll face my wrath. Like your body, my lyrics go right through you. Jumping up and down like a kangaroo. A 1-2 punch with the power of my mouth. I'll beat you every way, north, east, west, south. I'll make you cry, give you a sub story. Share with the pricks down in purgatory. Your career so down in the poop chute. I bet you appeared in the Ghostbusters reboot. How was your birth? I feel sorry for your mom. Pushing out some weird transparent condom. When you talk, your mouth barely moves. What's the matter? Is it sore sucking off news? A ghost? You're more like a butterfly. I bet you couldn't even scare PewDiePie. Safe to say that I've taken the floor. So feel free to walk yourself through the door. But I've got more. If there was a tribute, I would solve it. I'll bring it back around so my anus can revolve it. Go and haunt a castle, cause in the underground no one cares. Just being near, you're a hazard, no one wants you here. And if you want proof, let's ask a strange bear. Is this guy a goon?
Yeah.
He's been sincere. Looking at you is almost calming, no fear. Like your body is clear, give me a beer, cause I'm the weenie. Fuck me.
Okay. Never gonna watch that again. Yeah. Hope you enjoyed this video. I'm not gonna watch Undertale anymore. This sucks. Bye.